Legion, this is Nomad. Over.
Finley is Dr. Ballard's former colleague. He's working under duress on Amber Ruin. He attempted to escape by plane with his work. We haven't heard from him since. Find Finley. Escort him to Dr. Ballard at the extraction point. His work is key to cracking the antidote. He's being detained in Whalers Bay Airfield. The building's entrance is accessible only by air.
Copy. Nomad out.
Copy that.
Thank you. That guy has a name.
No, no, please, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
How about you just stay alert?
Oh, no, just please, please put
that
down.
Who the hell are you?
Check your rounds. Make sure you got a full load.
Roger that.
Ugh.
Right. Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
Gonna get you out of here, Dr. Finley. I'm working with Dr. Ballard.
I trust you. I insist that we fly my plane.
That's really risky.
All of my work is hidden inside it. I can't leave it behind. Please.
Don't have much choice then. Come on.
Watch out! We got hostiles! Let's take care of business, boys! Keep your heads down! Focus, man! Kill them all! Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
That shit!
sharp, hombres!
A Novichok agent 10 times more deadly than VX nerve gas, brought into Aroa by Raven's Rock. The gas doesn't dissipate quickly, but instead lingers in the air for days. And the physiological effects are horrifying. Violent muscular spasms, immeasurable pain, pressure on the lungs that prevents respiration, which ultimately leads to death.